ମୁଁ ତୁମକୁ କହିଥିଲି ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୱି ଆର୍ ଡିସ୍କସିଂ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ଦ ଗୋଲ୍ଡେନ୍ ଟଚ୍ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ଇଜ୍ ରିଟର୍ନ ବାଇ ନାଥାନିଏଲ୍ ହଥରନ୍ ଦ ରାଇଟର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମୋଷ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ହିଜ୍ ରାଇଟିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ଗିଭ୍ ଅ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ମେସେଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅ ମୋରାଲ୍ ମେସେଜ୍ ଟୁ ଦ ସୋସାଇଟି ଆଣ୍ଡ ହି ଅଲୱେଜ୍ ଗିଭ୍ସ ଲାଇସେନ୍ସ ଥ୍ରୁ ହିଜ୍ ରାଇଟିଙ୍ଗ ଟୁ ଦ ସୋସାଇଟି ଆଣ୍ଡ ହିଅର୍ ଦ ପର୍ସନ୍ ନେମ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ପର୍ସନ୍ ଅର୍ ହୁ ୱାଜ୍ ଅ ରିଚ୍ ପର୍ସନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ଏ କିଙ୍ଗ୍ ଅନ୍ ଦ ଅଦର୍ ହ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡ ମି ଦସ୍ ହାଡ୍ ଗଟ୍ ଏ ଲାଇସେନ୍ ହେଲା ଡ୍ୟୁ ଟୁ ହିଜ୍ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟିଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହାଉ ଡିଡ୍ ହି ଗଟ୍ ଏ ହାଉ ଡିଡ୍ ହି ଗେଟ୍ ଅ ଲାଇସେନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ମେନ୍ସନ୍ ହିୟର୍ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଟପିକ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ବି ଅଲ୍ସୋ କେମ୍ ଟୁ ନୋ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ଏନଦର୍ କ୍ୟାରେକ୍ଟର୍ ହିଜ୍ ଡଟର୍ ନେମ୍ଡ ମେରି ଗୁଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୱାନ୍ ମୋର କ୍ୟାରେକ୍ଟର୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଦେ ହୁ ୱାଜ୍ ହିଡ଼େନ୍ କ୍ୟାରେକ୍ଟର୍ ହଁ ଦ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଞ୍ଜର୍ ହୁ ହ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଏନ୍ ଏକ୍ସଟ୍ରାଡିନାରୀ ପାୱାର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ପର୍ସନ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଇଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଡ୍ୟୁସ୍ଡ ଲେଟର୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ପେଜ୍ ନମ୍ବର୍ 23 ସୋ ଆଟ୍ ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ଆଇ ଟୋଲ୍ଡ ୟୁ ସମଥିଙ୍ଗ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ଦ କିଙ୍ଗ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ହୁ ୱାଜ୍ ଭେରି ରିଚ୍ ପର୍ସନ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଏ କିଙ୍ଗ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୱାନ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଭେରି ୱିକ୍ ବୁଝିହେଲା ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ମ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଫର୍ ଗୋଲ୍ଡେନ୍ ଟଚ୍ ହି ଲଭ୍ଡ ହିଜ୍ ଡଟର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହି ଲଭ୍ଡ ଟୁ ଇୟର୍ ମୋର୍ ଗୋଲ୍ଡ କଏନ୍ସ ଫର୍ ହର୍ ସେକ୍ ତାଙ୍କର ଝିଅ ପାଇଁ ଅଧିକା ସୁନା ଇନକମ୍ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ଚାହୁଁଥିଲେ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହି ଅଲ୍ସୋ ୱାଣ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଟୁ ଇୟର୍ ମୋର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମୋର୍ ଗୋଲ୍ଡ କଏନ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ୱାନ୍ ସେଣ୍ଟେନ୍ସ ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ମ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଫର୍ ଗୋଲ୍ଡ କଏନ୍ସ ଗୋଲ୍ଡ ବାର୍ ଗୋଲ୍ଡ ପିସେସ୍ ବୁଝିହେଲା ହି ଡିଡ଼ଣ୍ଟ ଇଭିନ୍ ଟଚ୍ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ନଟ୍ ମେଡ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଗୋଲ୍ଡ ଜିନିଷ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ ସେ ଛୁଉ ନଥିଲେ ଯେଉଁଗୁଡ଼ାକ ସୁନାର ବନାଉ ନଥିଲେ ବୁଝିହେଲା ଜଷ୍ଟ ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଗିଭ୍ ଏନ୍ ଏକ୍ସାମ୍ପଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ସୁଇଟ୍ ରୋଜ୍ ଫ୍ଲାୱାର୍ସ ଦୋଜ୍ ହୁ ଆର୍ ଦେୟାର୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଗାର୍ଡ଼େନ୍ ହି ଡିଡ଼ଣ୍ଟ ଇଭିନ୍ ୱାଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ ଟଚ୍ ଦୋଜ୍ ଫ୍ଲାୱାର୍ସ ବୁଝିହେଲା ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ହାଡ୍ ବ୍ୟୁଟିଫୁଲ୍ ସେଣ୍ଟ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଲୁକିଂ ଆଟ୍ରାକ୍ଟିଭ୍ ବୁଝିହେଲା ସୋ ଦୋଜ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ଦ ପର୍ସନ୍ କିଙ୍ଗ ମିଦାସ୍ ଡିଡ଼ଣ୍ଟ ଲାଇକ୍ ଟୁ ୱାଚ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଟଚ୍ ବୁଝିହେଲା କି ନାହିଁ ଆଟ୍ ଦ ଏଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ହିଜ୍ ୟୁଥ୍ ହି ଲଭ୍ ଟୁ ଲିସନ୍ ମ୍ୟୁଜିକ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ମିନ୍ସ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଫଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ମ୍ୟୁଜିକ୍ ବଟ୍ ଆଫ୍ଟର ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଅର୍ ଡ୍ୟୁରିଂ ଦିସ୍ ଷ୍ଟେଜ୍ ହି ଲଭ୍ଡ ଦ ସାଉଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଗୋଲ୍ଡ କଏନ୍ସ ୱାନ୍ ଏଗେନ୍ଷ୍ଟ ଏନ୍ ଆଦର୍ ବୁଝିହେଲା ସୋ ନେକ୍ସଟ ହ୍ୱେନ୍ ହି ଡିଡ଼ଣ୍ଟ ଫିଲ୍ ରିଲାକ୍ସଡ୍ ହି ୟୁଜ୍ ଟୁ ଗୋ ଟୁ ହିଜ୍ ସିକ୍ରେଟ୍ ରୁମ୍ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ନୋନ୍ ଏଜ୍ ହିଜ୍ ପ୍ରିସିୟସ୍ ଷ୍ଟୋର୍ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଦେର୍ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ସିଚୁଏଟେଡ୍ ନିୟର୍ ଇନ୍ସାଇଡ୍ ହିଜ୍ ପ୍ୟାଲେସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହି ୟୁଜ୍ ଟୁ ଗୋ ଟୁ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ସିକ୍ରେଟ୍ ରୁମ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ହି ୟୁଜ୍ ଟୁ ଡୁ ଦେର୍ ସେ କ'ଣ କରୁଥିଲେ ସେଠି ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ହି କାଉଣ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଗୋଲ୍ଡ ପିସେସ୍ ଗୋଲ୍ଡ ବାର୍ସ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ୱେର୍ ମେଡ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଗୋଲ୍ଡ ଯେଉଁଯାକ ସବୁ ସୁନାରେ ଥିଲା ଜିନିଷ ସେଗୁଡ଼ାକ ସେ ପ୍ରଶଂସା କରୁଥିଲେ ତାକୁ ଦେଖିକି ସେ ଖୁସି ହେଉଥିଲେ ବୁଝିହେଲା ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଫ୍ଟର ଫ୍ୟୁ ମିନିଟ୍ସ ଆଫ୍ଟର ଫିଲିଂ ରିଲାକ୍ସଡ୍ ହି ୟୁଜ୍ ଟୁ କମ୍ ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ଟୁ ହିଜ୍ ପ୍ୟାଲେସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ହ୍ୟାପନିଂ ରେଗୁଲାରଲି ଇଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ହ୍ୟାପନିଂ ରେଗୁଲାରଲି ୱାନ୍ ଡେ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ହ୍ୟାପେଣ୍ଡ ୱାନ୍ସ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ସିଟିଂ ଇନ୍ ହିଜ୍ ପ୍ରିସିୟସ୍ ଷ୍ଟୋର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହି ୱାଜ୍ କାଉଣ୍ଟିଂ ହିଜ୍ ଗୋଲ୍ଡେନ୍ ଗୋଲ୍ଡ କଏନ୍ସ ଦ ସନ୍ ବିମ୍ ଏଣ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଇନ୍ ଟୁ ହିଜ୍ secret room or that precious store bujhela and it was quite brighter than usual onno dino apeksha tike adhika ujjwala korula that means we know that something was going to happen ame etiki janile je in the previous class when we discussed that something was going to happen after that sun being coming into the precious store se precious store jeta bele surya asila seta bele ame janiba upailu je kichi gote jinso ghotiba jauchi bujhela ହଁ ସୋ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଦ ହିଡ଼େନ୍ କ୍ୟାରେକ୍ଟର୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଞ୍ଜର୍ କେମ୍ ବୁଝିହେଲା ଆଣ୍ଡ କିଙ୍ଗ ମିଦାସ୍ ଲୁକ୍ଡ ଆଟ୍ ହିମ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହି ଥଟ୍ ହିମ୍ସେଲ୍ଫ ହି ମାଇଟ୍ ନଟ୍ ବି ଆନ୍ ଅର୍ଡ଼ିନାରୀ ପର୍ସନ୍ ଇଏ ଆଉ ସାଧାରଣ ଲୋକ କିଏ ନାହିଁ ବୋଧେ ବୋଲିକରି ଭାବିପାରିଲେ କିଏ ରାଜା ହଁ ଦେନ୍ ଦେର୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଏ ଡିସ୍କସନ୍ ମେଡ୍ ବିଟୱିନ୍ ଟୁ ପର୍ସନ୍ ବୁଝିହେଲା ତାଙ୍କ ଭିତରେ କିଛି ଡିସ୍କସନ୍ ହେଲା ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ କନ୍ଭର୍ସେସନ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଡନ୍ ବିଟୱିନ୍ ଟୁ ପର୍ସନ୍ସ ବୁଝିହେଲା And what was that conversation? The stranger said and asked to the person, King Midas, you seem to be a rich person. She said, what? Apan gote sadharan loko boli dekha jaunanti, apan hojonde gote rich man boli dekha jauchanti. So what the person or what King Midas replied? It had taken me a long time to collect this gold. At that time I told you he was counting gold pieces and gold bars and he was listening the sound of gold coins there in the precious store. Bujhela? Tankar precious store thai ki se kon kothle sunna coin sunna ye sab gonuthle ba khushi uthle sound suni ki bujhela? Haan ji. Tapre कौन है ची? से कौन कहले राजा कहले आई हैव टेकन सो मच ऑफ टाइम टू यर्न दोज गोल्ड पीसेस बुझेगा मुझे बहुत कष्ट कर सब ये करने से कथा कहले कि क्या से एक्सट्रॉर्डिनरी पर्सन को और द स्ट्रेंजर को बुझेगा देन ही एडेड आई कुड लिव अ थाउजेंड इयर्स आई माइट हैव टाइम टू गेट रिचर देन ही सेड टू द पर्सन स्ट्रेंजर आई कुड लिव अ थाउजेंड इयर्स आई माइट हैव टाइम टू गेट रिचर मुझे जदि आहरी बची था तेल आहरी इयर्न
करता
कौन अधिक धनी व्हाट देन द पर्सन द स्ट्रेंजर आस्क्ड अगेन टू द किंग व्हाट आरंट यू सैटिस्फाइड ही सॉक्ड इट बुझेगा कि ना बर्तमान ये से स्ट्रेंजर डरीगले एंड कहले कौन आरंट यू सैटिस्फाइड आस्क द स्ट्रेंजर व्हाट एल्स डू यू वांट तुमको आहरी अधिका दरकार कौन मी दिस थॉट केयरफुली मु कौन कहीदे मी दिस वाज वेरी स्मार्ट किंग मी दिस वाज वेरी स्मार्ट एंड ही वाज हाँ ही वाज ईगरली वेटिंग फॉर अ डिसीजन एंड ही वाज वेटिंग फॉर एन अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड ही जस्ट थॉट इट माइट बी द वंडरफुल अपॉर्चुनिटी और ए वंडरफुल चांस आई शुड ग्रैब इट एंड ही फेल्ट दैट द स्ट्रेंजर हैड मैजिकल पावर्स एट दैट सेम टाइम ही फेल्ट दैट द स्ट्रेंजर हैज मेडिकल मैजिकल पावर बुझेगा हाँ तक पाखे कि मेजिकल पावर अच्छी बोलकर जानवाक पाइले सो द गोल्डन टच एक्सक्लेम द स्ट्रेंजर आर यू श्योर यू वुड नेवर रिग्रेट इट रिग्रेट मान जान पश्चाताप आर इ जि आर इ टी आर इ जि आर इ टी रिग्रेट मान पश्चाताप अनुताप पश्चाताप व्हाट एवर यू कैन राइट इन ओडिया इफ यू वांट टू राइट पश्चाताप वा अनुताप हाँ सो जस्ट मु कहली तुमको दैट इट वाज द वंडरफुल अपॉर्चुनिटी द पर्सन किंग मिदस फेल्ट एंड ही शुड ग्रैब इट दैट इज व्हाट ही फेल्ट एंड डायरेक्टली ही फेल्ट एंड वन मोर थिंग दैट द स्ट्रेंजर हैड मैजिकल पावर्स से जान ले जे राजा जे तांग पाकर किछ मैजिकल पावर अछि बोदे एंड दैट इज व्हाई ही वाज आस्किंग मी व्हाई आरंट यू सैटिस्फाइड कौन तुम शांति ना हो संतुष्ट ना हो कि ये जो सुना जितकी तुम पाकर अछि देन से सेठी भाबिले कौन इट इज द वंडरफुल अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड आई शुड ग्रैब इट एंड ही फेल्ट वन मोर थिंग विच वॉज देयर इन द माइंड ऑफ द पर्सन किंग मिदस दैट आई शुड ग्रैब इट एंड इट माइट बी द वंडरफुल चांस एंड ही थॉट दैट द स्ट्रेंजर हैड मैजिकल पावर से भाविले कौन तक बोलते मैजिकल पावर अच्छी है एंड देन ही सेड हिज विश और डिजायर अबाउट हिज डिजायर द पर्सन किंग मी दिस सेड अबाउट इज डिजायर टू द स्ट्रेंजर से इच्छा विषय कौन कहले आई एम टायर्ड ऑफ कलेक्टिंग माय रिचेस सो स्लोली दैट मीन्स ही सेड टू द स्ट्रेंजर आई हैव टेकन सो मच ऑफ टाइम टू यर्न दोज गोल्ड कॉइन्स एंड आई फील टायर्ड नाउ मु वर्तमान पूरा क्लांत हो जाए इनकम करी माने गोल्ड कॉइन यर्न करी उपार्जन करी एंड ही सेड हिज वॉइस अबाउट हिज डिजायर आई विश एवरीथिंग आई टच कुड बी टर्न्ड इनटू गोल्ड एंड ही सेड टू द स्ट्रेंजर एवरीथिंग आई टच कुड बी टर्न्ड इनटू गोल्ड मुझे जोटा छुईबी सुनार पर्यटन रही जाऊ बोलकर से कहले बुझेगा सो द गोल्डन टच फाइनाली द पर्सन स्ट्रेंजर केम टू नो अबाउट द गोल्डन टच ओ द किंग वांट्स समथिंग लाइक दिस बोलकर कहले से बोधे राजा ये किसी जिन चाहूँ बोलकर जापरले एक्सक्लेम द स्ट्रेंजर आर यू श्योर यू वुड नेवर रिग्रेट इट बट वन सेंटेंस ही सेड और वन मोर स्टेटमेंट ही गेव टू द किंग राजा कौन कहले आर यू श्योर यू वुड नेवर रिग्रेट इट येस आई एम रेडी टू गिव यू बट वन मोर थिंग आर यू श्योर यू वुड नेवर रिग्रेट इट मुझको देदेवी दैट गोल्डन टच इफ यू टच एनिथिंग विल बी टर्न्ड इनटू गोल्ड जोटा छुई सुना ठीक अच्छे बट तुम्हें आप पश्चाताप कर ना तो इन द फ्यूचर दैट इज व्हाट ही सेड टू द किंग बुझेगा एंड व्हाट वाज द रेस्पन्स केम फ्रॉम द किंग राजा तरफ कौन रिप्लाय आसला द गोल्डन टच हाँ हाउ कुड आई रिग्रेट सच ए थिंग मुझे गोटे जिनस पश्चाताप कर अनुताप करी आज्ञा सेड मिदस किंग मिदस सेड टू द स्ट्रेंजर इट वुड गिव मी परफेक्ट हैप्पीनेस एट लास्ट आई वांटेड दैट एंड इट वाज द अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड दैट इज व्हाई आई एम गोइंग टू गेट दैट गोल्डन टच एंड व्हाई शुड आई रिग्रेट इट मुझे कौन पर पश्चाताप करी आज्ञा एक्चुअली इट वुड गिव मी परफेक्ट हैप्पीनेस एट लास्ट मत अधिक खुशी देव जदि आप मत गोल्डन टच टी दिं एंड आई वुड नेवर रिग्रेट इट फॉर द फ्यूचर मो फ्यूचर पर किसी पश्चाताप करी ना बोलकर से कहले बुझेगा सो Now the person, stranger, was all set to give him that golden touch which the king wants. Bujhela? Which the king wanted. Raja Juta Chauntle Sejin Sese Payapme Jauchun Dikadora from the stranger. The conversation was done between two persons and the stranger came to know about the desire of the king that he wanted the golden touch. Everything he touches would be turned into gold. ବୁଝିଲା କି ନାହିଁ, ଯାହା ସେ ଛୁଇଁବେ ସୁନାର କେମିତି ପୂର୍ଣ୍ଣ ଦେଇଯିବ ସେ ବିଷୟରେ ସେ ଜାଣିବାକୁ ପାଇଲେ। ଆଣ୍ଡ ଥ୍ରୁ ଦିସ୍ ବ୍ଲେସିଂସ ଅର୍ ଥ୍ରୁ ଦିସ୍ କନ୍ଭରସେସନ୍ ଦ ରାଇଟର୍ ଇଜ୍ ହିୟର୍ ଟୁ ଗିଭ୍ ଅ ଲେସନ୍ ଟୁ ଦ କିଙ୍ଗ ୱିଥ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଗୋଲ୍ଡେନ୍ ଟଚ୍। ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଦ କମିଂ ଚାପ୍ଟର ୱି ୱୁଡ଼ କମ୍ ଟୁ ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ ଅର୍ ୱି ୱିଲ୍ ବି ଏବୁଲ୍ ଟୁ ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ ହାଉ ଦ କିଙ୍ଗ ଇଜ୍ ଫିଲିଂ ସ୍ୟାଡ୍। ଇନ୍ ଦ କମିଂ ଚାପ୍ଟର ୱି ୱିଲ୍ କମ୍ ଟୁ ନୋ ହାଉ the king feels for his activities tankar karyakram pai se kon dukho anubhav karuchanti and whether he is happy or whether he is sad we will come to know through this discussion in the next chapter which is mentioned। bujhela how did he get that golden touch we came to know that but when it was executed kete bele karyakari hela eta in the next chapter it is discussed we are moving to the next dekho। very well then the stranger said as he turned to go tomorrow sunrise you will find that you have the golden touch। yes he blessed him that golden touch bujhela taku se aashirwad de de ki tanku se ye de de ki se palele। in the tomorrow morning after the first sunrise he will have the golden touch ke the stranger said to the king rajang kohile kon kali ra pratham surya ha pratham surya kiran pare tam pakare se golden touch thibo ha and now the king was feeling happy ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ସେ ଖୁସି ଅନୁଭବ କରୁଥିଲେ। ଆଟ୍ ଲାଷ୍ଟ ହି ଗଟ୍ ଦାଟ ଗୋଲ୍ଡେନ୍ ଟଚ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଞ୍ଜର ଇଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଏନ୍ ୱଣ୍ଡରଫୁଲ ଇଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଏ ୱଣ୍ଡରଫୁଲ ଅପରଚୁନିଟି ଆଣ୍ଡ ହି ଗ୍ରାବ୍ଡ ଇଟ୍ ଥ୍ରୁ ଦ କନ୍ଭରସେସନ୍ ଦ ପର୍ସନ୍ ଅର୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଞ୍ଜର ଗେଭ୍ ହିମ୍ ଦ ଗୋଲ୍ଡେନ୍ ଟଚ୍। ସୋ ଫ୍ୟୁ ମୋମେଣ୍ଟସ୍ ଲେଟର୍ ଦ ପର୍ସନ୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଞ୍ଜର ୱାଜ୍ ଭ୍ୟାନିଷ୍ଡ ସେଠୁ ସେ ଉଭେଇ ଗଲେ କିଏ ଦ ଲାଇଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ସନ୍ ବିମ୍ ବ୍ରାଇଟେନ୍ ସୋ ବିଟ୍ଲି ଅତ୍ୟଧିକ ଭାବରେ ଉଜ୍ଜଳ ହେଲା ଆଣ୍ଡ ମି ଦସ୍ କ୍ଲୋଜ୍ ଦିଜ୍ ଆଇଜ୍ ଏଟ୍ ଦାଟ୍ ଟାଇମ୍। And few moments later the stranger was not there and the stranger had gone from that particular place। se jagar se pale jai thile bujhela ha
sir
ha open the page number 24
ha sir।
next morning king Vidas awake before the dawn he looked eagerly to see if his bed had been turned into gold but no it was exactly it had been before he lay very disappointed looking around his room। I told you that after the first sunrise in the next morning you will have the golden touch that is what the stranger said to the king। raja kon koithile pratham surya kiran pore hi tam pakare golden touch thibo bujhela
stranger koithile
ha sorry stranger koithile। in excitement the king woke up before the dawn surya udaya purbaru se uthi padle bujhela and eagerly he was acting eagerly he was waiting for the golden touch bujhela tankaro agrah sahakar se apeya karuchanti whether he had that golden touch or not finally tang pakare actually satare tang pakare asila ki nai se seta chinta karuchanti bujhela but no it was exactly it had been before and there was no changes bujhela met by the stranger actually the stranger had said him that you will have the golden touch in the next morning after the first sunrise but in excitement the king waked up he woke up little earlier but he forgot about the sunrise and everything was nothing was turned into gold bujhela and it felt him disappointed durbhagya feel kole je nai kichhi changes hei nai bodh hue he said me false mate micho tar se kohile boli kare se bhabutile ke the king
Midas,
the king Midas, the person king Midas and there was no changes inside his room tanko room re kono prakar changes hi nathila bujhela his bed nothing was changed tankro bed ki kono jinsa seta sunar parna to nathila ha so suddenly the earliest sunbeam of the rising sun shone through the window and up to the ceiling above and few moments later the king watched the earliest that means the first sunbeam of the rising sun which was shown through the window up to the ceiling above asiki tankaro ghoro pakare pratham surya kiran padibaku lagila jhorka dege it seemed to reflect its golden light towards him and it seemed to reflect its golden light towards him, and he felt that the sunbeam entered into his room and it was shining in his room. Tanko room re shining korutula, and that light also came towards him. Tanko aduko asutula light ti se janibaku paile. Looking at the seat of his bed. Now he was there on his bed. I told you he was taking rest. And he was just on his bed. And now he was looking at his seat on his bed. Bujhela tanko bed re thiba bed seat ku se dekhuchanti jota padichi. And Midas was astonished to find that it had become cloth of gold. So the first golden touch was done. How? When the first sunbeam entered into his room and he was there on the bed, and the seat of his bed was going to be turned into gold, and he was astonished to find that it had become cloth of gold. So dekhile has jo se jo kapda ti ba bedsheet ti kon hejechi sunar parnat hejechi bujhela
answer ji.
Yes, so finally he realized bujhela few moments before he was feeling disappointed, but few moments later he got that golden touch, and finally he assured himself that the golden touch had truly come to him. Bartman se janiwa ko paile tanko pakku asikiri golden touch ti pahunchi jaichi bujhela with the first sunbeam. सूर्यकिरण प्रथम सूर्यकिरण सहित बुझेगा. सो इन दिस वे द पर्सन किंग मिदस गॉट इज गोल्डन टच बुझेगा. एवरीथिंग इज मेंशन्ड देयर. जस्ट यू विल हैव टू राइट. इफ यू आर गोइंग टू राइट क्वेश्चंस, जस्ट यू विल हैव टू लुक एट द डिस्कशन विच वी हैव मेड. जो जो जिन हम डिस्कशन करछो तुम जानले पाई परबो का से किभली पाइले. इन दिस वे ही गॉट इज गोल्डन टच. सो व्हाट हैपेंड इन द नेक्स्ट. तापर आ कोन घटिला. King Midas got out of bed in excitement. He was very excited after getting his first golden touch. I told you, बहुत excited उत्साहित होकर थिले से कि नहीं. So in excitement he got out from the bed and he started touching everything. सब जिनसे उसे छुवा को लागिले. So what he touched in the next. कौन ताबर से छुले. He touched one of the legs of the bed as he did so. So we know that there is a leg, gote bed ro gote leg ku se chhuile. Leg mane bujhi parcho ta the pillar. Yes, 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 yes. He just touched that leg, one of the legs of a bed. As he did so, and it immediately became a golden pillar. Bujhela? So it became quite harder. That pillar became quite harder. Tikke
harder
bole tikke kothin ho gaila. Kemti? That was that was turned into gold suddenly when he touched. Je jetebele chuile se kon he gala sunar parinata he gala. That means it was his second attempt. Athila tangor ditiyo prachesta, and that was also turned into gold. Now he went to the window. Bartman se window pakku gala, and he pulled the cotton out. That was also turned into gold. Bujhela. Next, what happened we are discussing. He put on his clothes and found himself dressed in golden cloth, and the wearings, the costumes which he weared, jota se pindithile tangor clothes posako, he himself, it was also turned into golden cloth. Se bi sunar purnat heigala tangor posako golden posakar purnat heigala bujhela. Now next, what is this happened in the next paragraph. He took up his spectacles and put them on, and he found he could see nothing at all. बुझेगा कौन है. सो द रिग्रेट वाज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट हियर बुझेगा. द पश्चाताप एंड द आम कहूल द अनहैप्पीनेस द सैडेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ हिज लाइफ वाज अबाउट टू बिगिन बुझेगा. आई टोल्ड यू द किंग यूज्ड टू वेयर स्पेक्टेकल्स. स्पेक्टेकल्स बिल कहले चशमा बुझेगा. सो व्हाट हैपेंड व्हेन ही टुक अप हिज स्पेक्टेकल्स एंड पुट देम ऑन जिते जाऊँ पिंधापी. And he found he could see nothing at all. Bujhela? Se bortona kichi dekhi parnanti. Bujhela ki nahi? Kahengi na? The thing, the spectacles, the spectacles that he touched was turned into gold. Sunar purnata jitla. And now he was not able to see anything. Bortman se kichi dekhi paru nathile. But he didn't feel about that, and he didn't realize it. I was not able to see. Se kintu se kotha bi chinta karunathile je mu feel karu nai mate kichi abashyak nai that chasma or that spectacle. Bujhela? The glasses had turned into gold, and he could see. He couldn't see, he could not सी थ्रू देम एंड ही वाज नॉट एबल टू सी एनीथिंग बर्तमान से आउ चारिआड़ आ देखी पारु नहांती ही टुक देम ऑफ अगेन ताको आउ थरे काढ़ी देले नेवर माइंड ही थॉट टू हिमसेल्फ एंड ही थॉट टू हिमसेल्फ दैट माय डॉटर मेरीगोल्ड इज देयर टू रीड मी मोते देखेवा पे रास्ता सी इज विथ मी एंड आई डोंट केयर वेदर माय स्पेक्टाकल्स टर्न इन टू गोल्ड और नॉट सुनार पूर्णत होगा किसी फरक पड़ोनि मोते हला कहीं माय डॉटर मेरीगोल्ड इज देयर टू रीड मी मोते देखेवा पे रास्ता मोर झियो अछि सो ही अल्सो सेड टू हिमसेल्फ एंड ही अल्सो रियल थॉट टू हिमसेल्फ दैट द गोल्डन टॉर्च इज वर्थ मोर देन ए पेयर ऑफ ग्लासेस बा स्पेक्टाकल्स से स्पेक्टाकल्स अपेक्षा मोते से सुनार महत्व मोपाई अधिका बा सुनार से स्टोन रो महत्व मोपाई अधिका अछि एंड आई डोंट केयर व्हेदर दैट स्पेक्टाकल्स हैव बीन टर्नड इनटू गोल्ड बुझियाला एंड वी आर मूविंग द नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ किंग मिदस वेंट डाउन स्टेयर्स एंड इन टू द गार्डन ही नोटिस दैट इवन द ब्रास हैंडल ऑफ द डोर बिकेम गोल्ड एज सुन एज ही टर्न इट बुझेगा द ब्रास हैंडल वॉज ऑल्सो टर्न इन टू गोल्ड बुझेगा देन ही वेंट एमोंग द रोज ट्रीज दैट हैड ऑलवेज बीन हिज प्राइड एंड जॉय इन द पास्ट नाउ ही मूव्ड टू द garden the rose flowers or the rose trees to see and to watch and what he did in the next he touched even those things also and that also turned into gold seguda ko bhi chhuile and seguda ko bhi sunar paranto kar dile but before the sweet scent was there in those trees those flowers and those were looking beautiful and it attracted people but today after being touched the sweet scent was gone and it was not looking that much attractive as before purburu jem dekha jautla bartan ebe dekha jaune kai ki those flowers and those trees have been turned into gold bujhela so now the real sad was going to begin here he was too hungry and he was about to take his breakfast in the morning bujhela sokale jautle khaiwa pai he was too dekho kon heichi when he went into breakfast that morning he felt more hungry than usual while he was waiting for his eggs to be ready little marigold came in crying bitterly bujhela we know that girls are like flowers nahi so marigold liked rose flowers its sweet scent bujhela ki nahi and its color से फुलर कलर हो तार बासना को से बहुत पसंद करूला बट द पर्सन और हर फादर टच दोज फ्लावर्स एंड ही टर्न देम गोल्ड से मानक सुनार परिणत कर दे एंड ऑन द अदर हैंड द किंग वाज वेटिंग फॉर हिज ब्रेकफास्ट ही वाज फीलिंग टू हंग्री ऑन दैट डे एंड ही वाज अबाउट टू टेक हिज ब्रेकफास्ट एंड ही वाज वेटिंग फॉर द एग्स एंड ब्रेड्स बुझेगा खावाई प्रस्तुत होते from the other direction his daughter was coming by crying bitterly in crying bitterly kandi kandi se asuchi kon pai kanduchi dekho look father she cried and she was going to complain her father bapa ko se kon complain karuchi in her hand she carried a golden rose gote sunara se flower gulap phulo ko dhori kare asuchi and kon se complain karuchi bapa ko dekho i went to pick you some rose and they are yellow and hard and their sweet scent is gone that is what the person or the daughter of Mary the daughter of King Midas Marigold said to her father and she complained to her father that everything had been turned into gold and the rose was one of them she wanted to pick those flowers and she saw what that it was a रोज ऑफ गोल्ड ये होची सोना येलो एंड हार्ड इट वाज टू हार्ड एंड द स्वीट सेंट ऑफ दैट फ्लावर वाज गॉन बुझेला से फ्लावर स्वीट सेंट तट पड़ी जाइची एंड सी सेड टू हर फादर बुझेला बट व्हाट वाज द रिस्पांस ऑफ व्हाट वाज द रिप्लाई केम फ्रॉम द फादर किंग मेदस राजा ठार कौन रिप्लाई आसला नेवर माइंड माय डियर सेड हर फादर टू मेरी गोल्ड वी कैन से किंग मेदस सेड टू his daughter never mind care karo nahi ki टेंशन नहीं, नेवर माइंड बोलकर से क्वेश्चन, दे आर ओर्थ मच मोर लाइक दैट, गोल्डन पीसेस आर ओर्थ मच मोर लाइक दैट, आठवर अधिका दामी से अधिका वैल्यू अच्छी तार, सो सिट डाउन एंड ईट योर ब्रेकफास्ट, द पर्सन किंग मेड हैज सजेस्टेड टू हिज डॉटर, तार झी को से कौन कहले, नेवर हाँ नेवर माइंड माई डियर, द गोल्डेन पीसेस आर ओर्थ मोर ओर्थ देन दोज फ्लावर्स, सो यू शुड नेवर बी वरीड फॉर दैट, यू शुड सिट एंड यू शुड टेक योर ब्रेकफास्ट इन दिस मॉर्निंग, आराम से खाओ, शांति रे खाओ बोलकर से तार झी को उपदेश दौंती, आउसे कहवाक चाहती दैट गोल्डेन पीसेस टू अधिका मूल्यवान ए जीवन रे किछि नाही, सो यू शुड नेवर बी वरीड फॉर दैट, बुझीला। ही पोर्ड हिमसेल्फ ए कप ऑफ कॉफी एज ही स्पोक एंड ही जस्ट वांटेड टू ड्रिंक कॉफी, बुझीला पीवा जाऊँच कॉफी, द कॉफी पॉट वाज गोल्डन वन, व्हेन ही पुट इट बैक ऑन द टेबल जितेबाद से रखापी जाऊँच, देन ही ट्राइड अ स्पूनफुल ऑफ कॉफी टू सी इफ इट वाज स्वीट एनफ बट इट हैड बिकम लिक्विड गोल्ड। So what is happening? I told you that he was waiting for his breakfast and he was waiting for his eggs and breads. On that days, the person King Vidas was too hungry and he was about to take his coffee. What happened? The coffee pot was a golden one and he put it back on the table. And when he tried a spoonful of coffee on it, jetebale coffee puri ki khaiwa pai jauchanti, he saw something and he noticed that it had become liquid gold. Say coffee kon jaitla sunar ponot jaitla liquid gold re pon jaitla ponot jaitla. Well, he exclaimed he was thirsty now. Bartaman se susila thile and he was yes, he was waiting for a glass of water. Bujhela? So the saddest part of his life was about to start, but the person King Midas didn't know much about it. He was only mad for golden touch and he was getting that. Bujhela? Everything was turned into gold. At first, the seat of his bed, and next, the clothes he wore, and then he went to the window to pull the curtain out, that was also turned into gold, and his spectacles, that was also turned into gold. Bujhela? The legs of the bed, that was also turned into gold. And the sweet flowers that he touched, that also turned into gold. Bujhela? But the person King Midas was not looking too worried. Ete worried dekha jaunathile kahiki. Finally he had that golden touch and he didn't think much about it. What it would happen in the future. Adhika bhavishyatre au kon abashyak katha jani parunathile. Bujhela? Now he was about to start his and he was about to begin his breakfast. He was looking too hungry, I told you, or he was feeling too hungry. He was not able to touch anything. Bujhela? Because everything was turned into gold when he touched. Sabu jinsa sunar purnat hoigala jetebale se chhuthile. Bujhela ki nahi? The coffee pot was turned into gold. The coffee, it was also turned into liquid of gold.
Liquid gold.
Haan, now he was thirsty. Bartaman se sosila achanti. Bujhela? Haan. What is the matter, father? Just there was something in the mind of the king. Bujhela? Tikke bartaman tension hochanti. What is the matter, father? Asked Marigold. His daughter asked him. Tanga pocharuchi. What is the matter, father? Nothing, child. Drink your milk. He said to his daughter, you just drink your milk, I am not worried anything. Bulkul kohle. Bujhela? Midas said, but the eggs that he tried to eat. And in the next, when the person, King Midas, was about to eat those eggs, khaya panje tol chesta kurchanti, the fish, the bread, the butter, all the food was uneatable for the king that morning. And he saw nothing was able to eat. Every tasty food, all the tasty food was not eatable now for him. Bartaman sobu jinso tanga pai kono jinso se au mane okhadya hoi gala, everything was uneatable for him. Bujhela? And how am I then he thought himself, how am I to have any breakfast, mor breakfast bartaman kemti hobo se kotha se chinta korchanti, but he was not able to express before his daughter. He thought himself, one more thing, it was in the mind of the king, such costly food is before me, but I cannot eat nothing, or I can eat nothing. Bujhela?
हाँ
सच ए
जी
टेस्टी फूड बिफोर मी, भल कॉस्टली खाद्य ठू आरंभ कर भल खाद्य मो पाखे अच्छे, बट एवरीथिंग
किंतु मोबाइल खाई जाने
वाज अनईटेबल फॉर मी। नेक्स्ट क्लास पढ़वा हाँ, रखुची वर्षा आसला हाँ।
हो जाए
हाँ हाँ रख
नमस्ते।
हाँ नमस्कार।